Good morning, good morning. So, we're back at it. I hit my breaking point yesterday, but we're coming back strong today. I've cleaned, I've cleared, feeling rooted and centered in my own body and self-love. And now I know with this feeling, I can go out there and meet Megan and hold space for her and for her expression and what she wants to share with the world. Last Friday, Megan and I captured her intentions for today, capturing the moment. Check it out, what the challenge is.
Okay, so we're talking about this video, this About Me video, and we're talking about those moments of how do I show who I am. Yeah. And I was admitting to Christian that I have thought about dancing on this bridge in Chicago during rush hour. So there's all these people going by, they're going back home or going to work in the morning, and it's like lifeless energy on the street, and I want to be on the bridge dancing with music. By myself, and I am like super nervous and excited. I'm probably shaking, and that's, I know I had caffeine, so it's a little bit caffeine, but it's mostly like, oh my God, can I do this? Yeah. I've had this idea, and I so want to do it, and I know we're going to do it now on Monday, and it's scary and exciting, and the question is, like, who do I have to be in order to be up there being the person I know I am when I want to be, so...
Wow. All right. Stay tuned. Hold us accountable. We're holding ourselves accountable by capturing this moment, capturing the energy of this idea that we have. And now we want to, it's going to come to reality Monday.
We're doing it.
So today's the day. Today's the day where she's going to live this challenge out. She's going to be bold and execute this vision and express. So I'm about to go downtown and meet up with her. Here we go. And All right. It's like Friday.
It is.
And this is last week. When we kind of set the intention for today.
It was.
Yeah.
I was like, I'm gonna dance on the bridge. And I'm like, what's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with
being? What's wrong with being confident? How did that feel? That was one, the power pose in front of everyone.
Totally, I don't know if you could tell, like I'm shaking. I was like, I wasn't sure, keep my eyes open or closed, and nobody said anything. And when I closed my eyes, I could feel people walk by, but it's so quiet, and that was like, it was totally surreal. And that's totally in the sunlight too. It's full on sunlight.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
So it was
just so quiet, so quiet. All these people are going
harmless.
By. Yeah,
it's
no,
so
nothing,
harmless.
Totally
yeah.
Nothing. It's all in my head. I'm really conscious that it's all in my head, because that's a wall in my head. That's a wall in maybe a lot of people's head. They wouldn't like get up on a bridge.
Yeah.
So I think it's all about breaking down that mental barrier first and even getting up over that hurdle. Now I feel like I'm gonna go there and do it again for the second time and it'll be easier. I'm still gonna be, my heart's still like, but it's gonna be easier. And this is such a good metaphor for anybody getting outside of the comfort zone. Like, do it once, it takes a little bit of extra energy or a lot of extra energy, and then it gets easier and easier and easier. Yeah. What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? It's time to get the chains down. Is your tongue tied up? 'Cause this is my ground, and I'm dangerous, and you can get off. But it's all about me tonight. So you say I'm complicated, and I must be out of my mind. But you've had me underrated, rated. What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? Megan has been pumping me up today. Freaking stoked. She is my hero because today she did something that I before have only been comfortable doing in a Tigger costume. And it's been amazing because that energy has attracted other people, and Megan's been challenging them on the spot. So there's two people that came up to us and they walked away with a challenge for their own selves to break out of their own comfort zone. So I want to challenge myself. I want to do what Tigger does, but without the Tigger costume. So I'm gonna rollerblade on the 606 with my Jambox, my rollerblades, no costume, with my music, and just spread that love, energy, pump people up, get some high fives. So yeah, high fives are awesome.
That's my comfort zone challenge.
Bye win.
Bye. This weekend, I'm doing it this weekend.
Awesome.
On Saturday.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it Saturday. See ya.